Hey, what's up? How's it going? I've actually been doing a lot today. Well, kind of. I filmed for Dawson today. We went out to ASU and we filmed for like an hour and a half, and then I came back home and I uploaded three videos. It was crazy. I uploaded the vlog that you guys were watching yesterday. I uploaded yesterday's vlog today. I uploaded the vlog today, but it's the vlog that you guys watched yesterday. It's so confusing. And then I uploaded Hitting on College Babes, the extras also. So three videos. And then we went back out. After I uploaded all those videos, we went back out and filmed the rest of Dawson's video. It's so funny. I actually think it's going to go viral. It's such a good idea. And now we're back here. Jessie's probably going to come over later. You know how it goes. She's always coming over and she's always being a cutie. You know. But now I'm at the lake. It's like my all-time favorite place to go. And I'm going to put up a little time-lapse right now. I got the cool camera. I got a cool little, it's like a tripod, like claw thing. It claws onto something. So I'm just going to claw it onto this pole and aim it that way. And hopefully we get a pretty sick time-lapse. Am I right, guys? All right, let's go. Yeah, let's go. Let's time-lapse time. All right, we got the time lapse going. I love this thing. It makes it look so cool. Hopefully it comes out good. I'm still trying to learn about like time lapses and making them look cool and all that kind of stuff. Well, while we wait for that time lapse, we should do some skate tricks. Am I right? Yeah, let's do it. Hey, look who came to join us.
Little family right here.
Hey, Chief.
Hey, guys.
Me and Bear just hanging out.
Chief, you better not jump in the water.
Chief looks like a stud hunting dog right now.
All right, you guys, that about wraps up the time lapse for tonight. Gonna head back to the house and probably make myself some mac and cheese. That sounds just about good right now. I just got home and I don't know what to do, so I guess I'm just gonna clean my room. Well, that was easy. Now what? Well, it's 11:52. Jessie ended up not coming over. She had some school stuff she needed to take care of. And I potentially might have to get up at 8 o'clock tomorrow to go film for Dawson. I didn't do much today. I try to make these vlogs really cool, but you know, sometimes I can't always have something exciting going on, but that's okay. You guys still love me, right? But we do have a lot of exciting things coming up this week. I'm going to the fair on Sunday, so that'll be cool to vlog. I like you guys. You know what? I really like vlogging. I really like the comments in the vlogs. I really like the interactions, the engagement. I really enjoy vlogging. I didn't think I was gonna like daily vlogging because it's like so much pressure to do it every single day and it can be kind of annoying, but I'm starting to really like it, so I think I'm just gonna keep doing it, daily vlogs, and then sometimes you guys are gonna get this, you know, this whole like you just listening to me talk. But it's not gonna be all the time, so don't worry. There was one comment that I saw saying that they would really like it if I said bye because it's more personal, so bye. Have a good day.
too much of